everybody, Morgana Freya here, and we are back in the world of regrowth, picking up not too long after we left off. So in the last episode, we got our cute and adorable little owls, and apparently a villager threw an emerald at me. So we got all our little owls, and they're very loud, but where are my owls? I only see two. Where are my other owls? Oh, there's three. I don't know. They'll show up. All right. So my villagers like to come and stare at me, but one quest completed. Let's see. Oh, our attuned stone. Ooh, we get two more. Nice. All right. So, getting familiar. We remember a way to spawn a familiar which can find things for you. While it was useful in the past for helping to find some rare ores, it's most likely to have its use in being a source of the spectral dust it leaves behind when killed. See page 56 of Circle Magic for details on the summoning rite. Spectral familiar. Okay. Page, let's say 56. I think. Summons a familiar to find things. Try giving the familiar a diamond. The inner area must be clear 7 by 7 by 4 blocks. Drop of luck, raw pork chop, gold ingot, and an arthana. Altar power must be 2,000. Okay, drop of luck. What's a drop of luck? Drop of luck. Oh, that. So, I don't think we have. Do we have that? I don't see it. So, what all did it say we needed? We need refined evil, diamond vapor, and a gas tier. Okay, well, do we have diamond vapor? We do. Let's put this one back for now. And a gas tier. How many gas tiers do we have? All right, we have enough for that, so we'll go do that really quick. All right. Let's see here. So, diamond vapor and a gas tier. Looks like that's gonna take a few minutes. All right, what else did we need? Apparently, my puppy has decided it's time to play. Oh, there she goes. So that's Refined Evil, Mutandus, and Mandrake Root. Come on, hurry up. Finish. Come on. Alright, well, we have those now. And I'm pretty sure this is. Whoops. Okay, so. Does that mean this? I think this inside circle has to be gone then. I think is what it's saying. Hmm. I'm kind of concerned about my owls. I don't know where they went. Oh, there's one. What are you doing down here? Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm sorry. Come on, come up here, buddy. There you go. Now stay. So we're still missing one, but yeah. All right. So let's put all those away. So we have our refined evil. We're definitely going to need to do our gas tier plant. Okay. So we got that. We needed this and this and this. Uh-oh. That's the only one we had left. And what was the other one? Nether wart. Nether wart. There it is. Tandis, nether wart. Okay, we can do that one. All right, so let's go push our villager out of the way. Go away. Okay. Over here into our cauldron. Okay. You'll have to excuse me. I finally got sick. I've been fighting it for weeks. Okay. So that is boiling. So let's go. Does it have to be in a certain order? Maybe. So nether wart next. And then. Okay, so then. Oops, this one, and this one. Right? It's turned green. I hope that's right. Drop of luck. Doesn't look like it's doing what it's supposed to. How much altar power do we have? Oh, we really need to work on that. I think maybe our altar power is not enough. So let's see what we can do. Not good. Let's see. Do we have anything else? Can we put down some more pumpkins? Get our shears. Maybe we can get some more of this stuff. Turn that on really quick. All right, let's add these down over here and see what we get. Ouch. I always set myself on fire. All right, does that help? Nope, still the same. Okay. That helped a little. Fifty-six. Okay. D6, 16. Is that enough? Nope. Okay. We might. There is one thing that was neat that we needed to do, and that was to make a filled chalice. Because our chalice right now is empty. So to make a filled chalice, we need to make redstone soup, which requires a drop of luck. Am I positive I don't have any? I don't see any. Okay. Did I just mismake it? You know, it looked like it was doing something. Excuse me. Let's type in luck again. Well, excuse me. Let me go get a bucket. Maybe we'll take two buckets out. See what happens. Do I have another bucket? I do not. Okay. All right, let's do this. And we'll go take two buckets out and see what happens. Okay. Let's go grab another bucket. We'll actually make two more buckets. Then we can make our mutandis, which 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I know, owls. All right, so we have that. Let's grab some. We're gonna have to make more mutandis for sure. Another wart. 3. Do I have, yes. All right, let's go grab this other bucket of stuff out. All right, so we'll do this. Now, to make the mutandis, we need this and then that. Now see, that worked right away. That's good. I don't know why the drop of luck isn't working. That's very annoying. So we'll make a couple of these. I'll have to do more in between. Why do I have slowness? Am I making too many at a time? That doesn't seem right. But we'll back up just in case. Where's that zombie at? I hear him. I don't know why we got slowness, but... Now, can I... Now, see, this went back down to 52, even though it was sitting at 56. Why did it go down? Okay. Because I was thinking it was at 6,000 at one point. Does it... Okay, so that went down to 39. Now I'm back to 52. That is weird. Okay, so we have this stuff here. Now, if I put this stuff back in, see, it starts to do it, but it's like it doesn't have enough power. So what if, let's see, what else can we put on our altar? I know there's more stuff that you can put on your altar, but I don't know what. What if I just put a regular skeleton skull? Or do I have a zombie head? Something just flew in front of my face and I don't know what it was. Alright, let's see if a zombie head helps. 55. Nope, that took it down. Give me that head. So a zombie head brought it up. Can I put... Would a creeper head help? Do we have a creeper head? If not, I believe we can make one. Creeper. Four of those. One, two, three, four. Nope, wrong one. All right, so that, now we have a creeper head. Can I do that? Nope. Well, it's at 54 now. Still not enough. What if I got some more watermelons or... Do I have some poppies. I wonder if, does this help with ultra power at all? Well, this is annoying. So right now we are at 53, which I thought we were bigger. 53, 84. 50. See, it's going down. What is going on? Fifty-three, fifty-two. 53, 84. Okay, you know what? I think we have... Okay, that definitely does not have a home. Where can we put it? Let's put it up there. All right. Now, let's look at our book here. Conjuration. Is it this one? Herbology, brews and infusions, distilling. Nope, that's not the one, I don't think. That's definitely not it either. Well, that was very unhelpful. I don't know why the drop of luck is not working. Let's check our altar power again. 53. See, I am very confused by that. Okay, that's still not working. So how do we get it up? We need to make more mutandis. That one's not hard. Okay. This is very frustrating. Rowan berries. I just don't see anything that will help the altar situation. Okay, we've actually got quite a few of these. Let's go. So frustrating. I apologize that that just popped up. Now, if we made a ton, excuse me, a ton of mutandis. Okay, there's nothing. We'll just put that there for now. What do we need? We need a cactus green, bone meal, wood ash. Don't have a lot of that. We'll have to get some more of that. And then mandrake and bone meal right there. All right, let's see how much we can make. Not a lot, but we could mutate some of the grass that's out here. Let's see, that leaves us, let's leave ourselves 20 and we'll use the rest. All right, let's Now see, it's going down again. It's a hawthorn, a spruce. Fifty-nine. Okay. 57. Dang it. Ouch. Really hate setting myself on fire. Okay, so if I take this one, 57, put it back, 57, 32. That one doesn't help. What is this? A cattail. Okay. /58/12. So what if I just went and got a bunch of saplings of the witchery saplings? Would that help? I'm sure it would. We'll just get three of each. See what it does. Let's see, we're at 58/12 right now. So let's, ouch. We're just gonna plant these. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3. Dang it! Takes us to 59/40. Okay. So I just need a drop of luck. 1, 2, 3. We'll just get three more of each. See what happens. And we will stick them. I almost walked on it again. Let's just stick them wherever. Do they have to actually grow? It does have. Okay, my dogs have decided it's time to play. Yay for us. Okay, I can't plant this one anywhere. So if I remove, oh wait, 61. Is that enough? It doesn't appear so. Why is the drop of luck not working? All right, Google. Google. Drop of luck. Witchery. Oh, it has to be in the circle, right? All right. It has to have a circle around it. Oh no. Well, that is a game changer there. So, if we do this and get water from there and there, okay. So then we could cover this up and get, ouch. I was so trying to avoid setting myself on fire. Okay, so it has to be in a circle. I need dirt. Right. So that is what I am going to do. I am sorry this was such a derpy episode, guys. I did not realize that when it came to circle magic, that the cauldron itself had to be in circle magic or inside of a circle. That was not something I was aware of. Next time I'll do my research better. So what I'm gonna do is I will probably clear out a bunch of this stuff here, and I will do that in between episodes, and then when we come back, I should have it all set up and ready to get to work. So, like I said, I'm sorry it was so derpy, but you know, that's what happens when you're playing with mods you haven't really played with before. So, anyway, guys, hopefully you did enjoy the episode. If you did, please hit that like and subscribe button. It really helps me out a lot. If you didn't, go ahead and hit that dislike. At least it tells me what you like and what you don't. And we will see you guys in the next episode of Regrowth. Bye, guys!